In yesterday's video about the 25 men facing the bright shining from the east that our Maker sent, I didn't clarify that, but I was referring to this lightning comes from the east, or the bright shining comes from the east and is seen into the west of His only begotten Son's prophecy. So will it be the end time Son of Adam, the coming of Him. Amazing how that is, with our Maker sending me to you from Greece and to the western part of this Elohim forsaking land, the chief seat of the scattered descendants of Israel, aka America. Truly amazing. But how the steamboat number 966 I talked about, and that ties into that's amazing. Those the calculations, which I explained for the first time how I do them. And video got to be a very long video. It took hours to get it uploaded because of the problems we have with internet connection, and I had a problem making it smaller with memory on the phone and different things. So the complications that he gave to me, but so it took a while to get uploaded, but it was a long video for doing that, and I left out a bunch of stuff with the steamboat numbers. Amazing stuff too, with that, how it tied into things like the 615. I said I would get to the 917 and didn't, and I'm not going to get into all of it today, but it's just remarkable. Don't matter, I gave you enough remarkable stuff in there that you should just be in awe, just awe. But even the 966 number, that those three calculations yield the number 966 with those nine consecutive 321 numbers, and then the 404 numbers, and how that tied into an earlier video, and the six 404 numbers, and the 423, I forget at this point now. No, 443, excuse me, 443 numbers, and that tied into it. But truly amazing. And even how the two bottles that will go out from those 25 bottles that were finished last night tie into this 25 men plus two to prove it. And it was even recorded in His word. Those two bottles testify to what was recorded in His word about those two men I spoke about in yesterday's video by name, the one in which is dead, Benani. But amazing. He spelled this out and get by name. And one of you could help assist His anointed and leave those 25 men. Stop being with them. Stop being in their midst. It's amazing. Amazing. But that, because the reason it's amazing is the Strong's number 966, of course, means lightning. I mentioned that. But and how that ties into it is awesome. Just awesome. Awesome. But want to spell that out. Also, since talking about the sign of the dove, aka the sign of Jonah, another sign to be given, and how that ties into it, the 106 eruption, I mentioned that 100 after the first dove that was let out the third tier of the boat, that dual double light of the one cubit dual double light on the third tier of the boat. 106 is, it's backwards. The first is the last is the first. It's kind of amazing because 106, the third dove plus 92 is the 227 opening the doorway point. The first dove plus 106 is opening the doorway point. So that's truly amazing. So it's backwards, because you can't have the 106 eruption before the 92nd. So the first is the last here. But I tell you, it's in the first and last of the first. But it's amazing, because of course 92 eruptions plus 14 eruptions brought us to 96. Just like 92 days, so the third dove plus 14 days brought us to the first dove plus 14 days brought us to the third dove. Well, I went back and looked this morning when that 92nd eruption was, and it's truly amazing. 77 days prior to 106. 77 days. I even talked about in yesterday, or the eruptions, the 106 eruption was the day before. It was on 7/13 Satan's calendar, but on 6/04 on our Maker's calendar. But 77 days, I even talked about it that day, or in one of yesterday's video, I think that day, I even talked about Lamech, the 777 years of Lamech's life. But I didn't talk about it. I mentioned it, but I did talk about the 77s of if Cain shall be avenged, dual sevens 14 times, 14 strokes. Look up the words. If Cain shall be avenged, dual sevens, then Lamech, he tells his dual wives this, by the way, dual wives, then Lamech should be avenged 77 times. Wow, 14 and 77. 92 plus 66, 14 eruptions, 77 days apart. Who can make it up? Who can make it up? That is truly amazing. Like I said, first dove plus 106 days, third dove plus 92 days, the 227 opened the arc waypoint. Well, you have to go back and listen to that to sink that in. If you can't get it, I mean, it's quite simple. 92nd eruption plus 14 eruptions, 96, the parallel in the sign of the dove. All these signs that prove that I'm the sign of the dove is unbelievable. Going back to when he spit me out of the belly of the ocean traversing plane on 328, and I'm going to talk about that probably in a second, not that event. We're talking about 328, maybe in this video or the second video. I'm not sure. I think it's the second video. It will be the third video. This is the second. I'm sorry. I had one done. But truly amazing. Truly, truly, truly amazing. That eruption, that 92-6 eruption, sixth eruption of this third year. Amazing. But 605 Manta waypoint yesterday, I said, with bottle number 80 in yesterday's videos, plus 92 bottles. What are the odds, folks? Plus 92 bottles bring us to 172 bottles. And the 99 uncircumcised Philistine Goliath waypoint. Of course, plus 88 bottles takes us to the, and that has significance because it's 388, day number 80, it's 328, the day he spit me out of the belly of the ocean traversing plane back in 2012 on Satan's calendar. But you just can't make it up. Tonight will be the first night of these 92 bottles, or 82 if you want to look at the, take the four away that will come be after the birth of the faithful witness twins, Uriah and Zachary. But tonight's wine is out from box 9. Remember, box 9 has the 153 wine, the 10 bottles, but there's 12 bottles in the box. And it's that East Coast, the coastal, southeastern coast of France, village wine, Lyfea Petra village wine. Box number 9 will be the 11th bottle, 9-11. Or 11-9 if you want to look at it, the 11th bottle of the 9th box from my birthday. That's tonight, folks, on the 6-6 waypoint. 81st night of wine, paralleling Moses' face is shining on the 81st day. And my court case number 81, back on 525, and I can't keep reinventing the wheel. You got to be able to put the pieces together from other videos, and you got to take the time to study it. Steamboat number 92 was on 427 on Satan's calendar. Moses' day number 40 was 427, and on the mount. But that's the mirror, and Moses' day number 80 is tomorrow, 6-7. But Moses' day number 40, but 6-7 is tomorrow, day number 80. Well, tomorrow, on day number, Moses' day number 80, will be the 9th box, 12th bottle, 9-12, which is day number 252 of the year, parallel to 252 sacrifices, and much more, much more. But anyway, last year on 6-7, I told this story before, but I carried to take a bind a little bit of my hair. When I burned up all my hair, when I cut it up, I saved a third part to cast in the wind on 421 that year, after I got spit out of the belly of the ocean traversing plane, the sign of the dove, into your midst. But I saved it back, but then when I went to burn it one night, when I got mad at Gene, didn't come down when I got the frostbite and everything back there, I went to go get it. I had it in the bottom of my suitcase that I carry with me. It was a Cabela's bag that had a zip out bottom on the bottom, but I had it in the bottom and it was gone. And neither of those deal wise, they said they didn't take it, just gone. I searched everywhere for it. I had it folded and stapled in a piece of white paper because he said bind a few in your hem of your garment, your robe. Anyway, and then I'm to burn it up later. Well, I couldn't find it. I couldn't, and I searched. I accused them of taking it because they knew that one day I would burn it. When I burnt up, but it was a lock of my hair. Couldn't find it. Well, then, on 6-7 last year, the year 6000, I had cleaned out my brush and I had thrown it into the wind. It was pre-Sabbath, 6-7. And all of a sudden, we had a little bit of coals in the fire. I'm going to tie in the second video here today, our third video today, in a little bit. But all of a sudden, the wind has shifted directions, and I came in. It was at 7:15 p.m. And when it happened, because I happened to look at the clock, and right after that, and I estimated because like 7:16 when I looked at the clock, so it wasn't exactly a pure estimate, but I'm sure it was 7:15 because tomorrow's 7:15. Anyway, waypoint comes in to I think it's 7:15 on Satan's calendar tomorrow. Anyway, I think no, today is 7:15, right? Yeah, today would be 7:15. Wow, okay. That's significant. I'm here, I'm talking about it. Anyway, usually I catch that stuff after the fact, like the next day. I'm like, oh wow, let's talk about 7:15 then. Anyway, it blew into those coals and it burnt up and I was amazed. I was amazed about it. Talked about it in videos. that little bit of my hair gave way, showed the timing of it wasn't for me to get mad that day when I got the frostbite. My feet swelled up, and I've been swelling up ever since. Now they're size 13. It's up from 10 and a half. It's crazy. But I got some comfortable shoes now anyway, thanks to George. No, thanks to the rest of you. Selling the poor and possessing the poor for a pair of shoes per his dual Amos prophecies. But anyway, that hair burned up last year. That's amazing. For that Ezekiel chapter 5 prophecy. One smooth stone anniversary of us tomorrow. But 427 on Satan's calendar this year, whenever that steamboat number 92 went off, was 317-6001, folks. Who can make it up? The 166th night with wine. Then I had 13 nights without wine, but then 155 nights. Elijah, the mantle, waypoint yesterday, day number 155. 155 days for the mantle, Elijah's mantle. 317 was that 92nd eruption, plus 77 days equals the 713 on Satan's calendar, 604, 106 eruption. 77 days, 14 eruptions. If Cain should be avenged, 14 strokes, then Lamech, listen you dual wives, then Lamech should be avenged, 77 strokes. You can't make it up. And why? Because he hurt a lad to his own harm, which is what you've done, stealing from our maker, killing your own children even, offering up the lake that burns with fire and brimstone. And now you're refusing to sustain the first four offspring of his Isaiah chapter 6 holy seed. Amazing. Hurting children now. Blatantly, because you're being told. See, you didn't know you were killing your own children. But now, don't worry, these children will be fine. But wow. Amazing. But you keep stealing from our maker. See how it works. I just want before we get this out, I pointed this out. Box number 12, I just happened to notice. Box number 12 was ready to be picked up from NakedWines.com at 1:55 p.m. that one day before it shipped. And I just happened to notice that when I was moving things, some things around today. But I checked for that Steamboat 92. I always checked to find out when it went off at some point. I checked exactly 2 hours after it went off at that time. I keep this stuff in my notes. But it was 5:21 p.m., folks. I knew nothing about the 521 nights with no wine at that point. That was before. There were still 13 nights left to go with no wine. I knew nothing about it. 5:21 p.m., I checked. That's when I checked. And it went off at 3:21 p.m. I knew nothing about the 321 nights of wine taking us to the 9-5 delivery waypoint. I knew nothing about it. There wasn't even nowhere near this many boxes of wine, even in my forecast to order at that point, to get to that 12th box that was ready to be picked up at 1:55. Who could make this up? 3:21 p.m. Arizona time was 4:21 p.m. Yellowstone time. 4:21 was the day that I scattered my hair into the wind back in 5772, 2012 on Satan's calendar. You can't make it up. But that steamboat number 92 yielded a split of 311 or 74. And both have huge significance, and I'm not going to go into that right now. I didn't write down for one, but 74 is like the count of the flood from the 74 days after he marked his servant Noah. And the reason it was two numbers instead of three was a freak deal that happened a few times there. 311 is when the Shulamite left last year in the 6,000th year, the younger Shulamite, when she went back into the world, but back into Egypt, even though he commanded not to. But 92-6, and I forgot to look what 92-6 means. I can't, 926, I can't remember. You can look it up. Probably has some significance too, but I forgot to. I looked it up before. Obviously, it would be in my steamboat notes. I just forgot to write it down. But in my other things, jumping the subject a little bit, but I noticed last night when I was meditating, but 9:20, it's talking about 9 months and 20 days, but 9:20, which is 10:20, 9 months and 20 days will be 10:20, but 9:20 plus 9 months and 11 days for 9/11 will be 701, this Memorial of Acclamations waypoint that's really hyped up, day number one of these 65 days. But 9 months and 11 days would be 10:11, and when I looked at the steamboat after that first day, when I looked the first time, and now I can't remember what it was at that point, but the second time when I looked, it had been 10 hours and 11 minutes ago. I write this stuff down because it always follows in what I'm talking about, 10 hours and 11 minutes. This morning when I looked, for instance, it was one day, 11 hours and 4 minutes since it went off. Well, yesterday I talked about the 11:14 conception waypoint, the day number one of 3 days of the Holy Seed going in too, because the elder wife, the queen, paid the price I talked about in the last video. She paid the price for the Holy Seed. But that day that followed 11:13 on Jehovah's calendar, which was December 25th on Satan's calendar. Coincidence. December 25th was the seventh day of this messenger blood. You can't approach near to her during those 7 days where she's unclean. Has to be, start begins on the eighth day, which was 11:14, which this morning I looked at Steamboat, it was 11:14. Day number one of those 3 days of conception. Amazing. The 111 split I talked about yesterday from four, the Steamboat numbers, these six eruptions, but five going out, five increasing. But from 411, Operation Grapes of Wrath, to 522, to 633, 744, up 111 each time, the number that these three calculations yield. But 411 plus five eruptions, and of course that 411 eruption was number 101 for Parenting 101, and different things, and superfetation videos, the earlier videos on the 101 subject of Parenting 101, I've talked about recent videos. Plus five eruptions took us to the 106 eruption. 107 is going to be fascinating too. 107-21, but I'm not going to get into that in this video. But anyway, up 111 will justify first race. He had six races, just like there were six eruptions. First race plus five races, just like plus five. But first race plus 111 days was the sixth race with the triple crown, with the circumcision of these penises for the, and your circumcision of your heart, but circumcision of these penises for these three, these first three man-childs of his holy seed and such. But 111 ways righteousness is going to be justified. Truly amazing. It will be justified. That's amazing that it yielded that 966 lightning seen in the east and it found in the west. Or issues forth from the east and is seen in the west. Amazing. Yahweh has indeed sent forth his bright shining from the east. Testimony of his word standing for you should be rejoicing with me. Matter of fact, commands you. When you see, do not despise the day of small things, but rejoice when you see the measuring line, the measuring rod in the hand of Zerubbabel with these seven, referring to his 14 eyes, his dual sets of seven eyes. Amazing. 8 days shofar, I mentioned in the last video. Now the last couple days it's been from the west. Wow, the noise, and it's loud. It's louder than it's ever been before. That's amazing. 25 men plus two facing his bright shining, yet you turn your back on his house and these first four offspring of his holy seed. Wow.